communities. And when it comes to giving back, we tend to set the pace, and of course, the annual Outright campaign is the first official kickoff here as far as Washburn University and kicking off their annual campaign. It's an honor to lead our community forward and get everybody involved, and it reminds us all that even though our schedules are busy, moving from appointments to appointments, and finalizing our semester, the important impact when we take a breath and give and advocate and volunteer within our community. And at Washburn here, we give because it makes the community we live in a better place. It's an honor and a privilege to work alongside such amazing people here at Washburn University. And they inspire us all every day. It shows us that we can give more because it feels good. And when we talk about United Way's incredible work, we're talking about United Way's incredible work that's uniting our community around some of our biggest problems and our largest opportunities here in the community. And in the end, United Way has some strategic goals that translate into several major areas. One being in the area of youth and having more of our kids start in kindergarten ready to learn, and children graduating from our high schools and hopefully enrolling here and graduating from Washburn University and Washburn Institute of Technology. In the other area, in building foundations for success and independence for themselves and for their families, and for individuals' future financial, for their future financial futures. And thirdly, in turning our community and focusing on health, particularly in the area of obesity, and moving our community